Even as international pressure increases, the war continued unabated from both sides. This Palestinian says she's ready to strap on an explosive device and fight.